Are you facing the problem of missed call notification sounds not working after the iOS 17 update? If your answer is yes, no worries. Here is a quick and easy guide on how to fix the missed call notification not showing on your iPhone. So let's get started. Before we start, turn off these quick settings. Swipe down. Ensure that you turn off the Do Not Disturb mode. Turn off silent mode. Turn off low power mode. Also, check the slider is turned on the ringer. After that, try this easy solution to fix that problem. Solution 2, enable the call notification sound option. Open settings, tap on notification, scroll down, find the phone app, tap on it, and make sure to enable the allow option from here. Solution 3, turn off the unknown caller option. Open setting, scroll down, tap phone app, scroll down, tap silence, unknown callers. Make sure to turn this off. Solution 3, try to reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset, then tap on reset. Select reset all settings and you will reset all settings. After that, enter your passcode and reset your network settings. Make sure by reset all settings, your phone all settings will be reset. So you should remember your password as well. This is how you can solve your iPhone's missed call notification sound not working problem. If you have any questions, please write in the comment section below and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.